afternoon, Westfield, and welcome to this week's Celebration Assembly. As always, we're going to start with our promise, so even though you are at home, please do join in. We promise. We, before me, encouraging to everyone, safe and respectful to all, the best that we can be, full of courage, inspired and inspiring to others, excellent in all we do, learning together, determined to succeed. Now, the first two classes this week we are going to learn about are penguins and swallows, so we shall pass over to the team who have been looking after those children and helping them learn in school this week. We're now going to go to puffin class. So, Mrs. Dale, who is your...
Hello. So, outside penguin class now. And I've been really pleased to be in school this week with the children. We've done some super learning and it's just been nice to get out of the house, really. So pupil penguin of the week is Faizan. Really well done, Faizan. Very pleased with your learning. You've got your head down, you've worked pretty independently for most of the week. But not only that, you've also done something a little bit extra, particularly on your table. If anybody else has needed a bit of a hand, whether it be with reading or rephrasing a question, you've been very happy and accommodating of that. So in a way, Faizan, you've made my job a little bit easier. And I know that the other children have appreciated your learning buddy support. So thank you very much. And again, big congratulations to Faizan.
Hi everyone! This week, Swallows Person of the Week is Sophie Barker. She has been working so hard and she has been a real role model to everybody in Swallows class. Just giving everything her all, being really respectful to children and adults alike. What an inspiration. Well done, Sophie. Bye!
We're now going to go to puffin class. So, Mrs. Dale, who is your pupil of the week?
So the puffin pupil of the week this week goes to Ruby Pearson. I have to say, Mum and Dad have been super creative with the activities that we have suggested, which has meant that Ruby has been so engaged with her learning. Ruby, you have done an amazing job. I love your persistence and your determination to be the best that you can be. What I've really loved though, Ruby, is how you've been pursuing your own interests. It was lovely to see the videos and the pictures of you finding more about space and using Google Earth to look into the space station. I thought that was fantastic. So thank you and well done to you, Ruby.
Miss Richbell, who have you chosen as pupil of the week in Wren class?
So this week's pupil of the week for Wrens is Olivia. You have been working so hard at home. You're engaging in all your learning. You're so committed. I've been told that you are always excited to start your learning in the mornings once you see by videos that we share on class stories. You are working to be the best that you can be. And your learning is so inspiring and I enjoy seeing all the things that you share on your portfolio. Keep at it, you're doing absolutely brilliant.
Moving on to year one, Mrs. Reed Graves, who is your Wagtail Pupil of the Week?
Wagtail's pupil of the week this week is Jamie Ashton. He has shown fantastic determination doing all of his learning at home, even when he found it a bit tricky. And he was an absolute superstar when he came into school. We had a really fun day together and did loads of super learning. So well done, Jamie Ashton. I'm really proud of you. Keep it up.
Mrs. Clifton, who have you chosen this week?
I would like to nominate Scarlett Fenton from Robin class for a certificate this week. As well as doing all her schoolwork, and I've really enjoyed seeing that, I had a lovely message from your mum to say that you had been helping at home. You have been learning how to knit. I've seen you making pancakes. I was really impressed to hear that you've been cleaning and you've been hoovering and dusting and helping around the house and helping to prepare meals whilst your mum has been busy working for the NHS. It has been such a delight to hear these things and also to share with me the lovely pictures that you've made for the workers that work with your mum. It's been great to see those. Of course I could have chosen any number of Robins because the work that I've received has been amazing. You've all done a fantastic job, so well done to everybody, but particularly to Scarlett this week for your amazing work, particularly in helping other people at this moment. So well done, Scarlett.
Mrs. Pugh, we know you've been at school all week, but who is your pupil of the week for remote learning?
So I'm really pleased to talk about the pupil of the week for Heron class, and that is Jaden Walpole. Well done, Jaden. We just feel that since lockdown, you have been so positive. You've always been a smiley, happy, talkative person when we've called you. Absolutely so impressed with the work that you're uploading onto Jojo. You are really giving of your best. So very well done, Jaden. A much deserved pupil of the week.
Mr. Wart, who have you chosen this week?
Mr. Wart and I have picked Liam this week from Mockingbird class. We are so proud of Liam. He has gone into every learning activity with such enthusiasm and the mindset that I can do this. And he has. He has produced fantastic work in all areas of his learning, and his handwriting has just amazed us. The progress we can see in that is fantastic. So keep that really good learning attitude going, Liam. Well done.
Mr. Ballard, who has inspired you in Sparrow class this week?
Great. Star of the week for this week for Sparrows is Chester. We've all chosen Chester simply because he's worked really hard over the last couple of weeks. Been really consistent, been posting every day, really good quality stuff, loads of creative work, very committed. He's put some really good little video clips up of what he's been doing at home with his brother and his sister. So when we spoke about Sparrows, we decided straight off, has to be Chester. Really well done, Chester. Just keep the work up and we'll see you when we all get back to school.
And Miss Cullop, who has shone for you?
Thank you, Mrs. Kittle. My pupil of the week in Magpie class is Amelia Maney. She has always got a smile on her face, even in this really tough time that we're all going through. She has great motivation and a real determination to succeed. She has done some fabulous work this week. She's completed all challenges we've asked her to do, and she's tried to extend her ideas and thought outside the box. She's even stuck pasta on the base of her food pyramid to make it look 3D. She's creative in everything she does, and I really believe that she is enjoying the game of dominoes very much this week from the photograph that she sent us when she's playing in the garden. Amelia, you're doing such a grand job. I'm really proud of everything you're doing, and I'm sure it's going to get better and better for you. It was an easy choice this week. I really think you should be so proud of yourself, and I'm incredibly proud of you. Well done.
Mr. Claridge, who has impressed you at home this week?
Hello everybody, Mr. Claridge here. My pupil of the week this week is Annalise. She has been absolutely amazing all week doing every single thing that I've asked of her, but especially her amazing work on the water cycle this week. She did a really great music video demonstrating evaporation, condensation, precipitation, everything. She did absolutely fantastic all week, so my pupil of the week is Annalise Pilley. See you later.
Yeah. And Miss Reese, we know you've been working hard in school this week, but who is your online pupil of the week?
It's me again, but I have moved around the classroom to make it look a bit different. This week, Kestrel's person of the week is Jessica Robinson. She has been working so hard on her home learning. Me and Mrs. Mallion are so impressed. She has obviously spent a lot of time and effort on all her work, especially her water cycle leaflet, which is absolutely beautiful and so informative. I hope she's really, really proud. Well done, Jessica. We're so impressed. Bye.
Mr. Williams, who has impressed you this week with their learning?
So So in Kingfisher class this week, there has been absolutely loads of amazing work. I've been really impressed with every single member of my class. But my pupil of the week this week is Natalia. Now the reason for that is she has completed absolutely all of her home learning to the best of her ability. I can tell that she's put 100% into everything she's done, and she is continually going above and beyond what I expect from her. So well done, Natalia. Keep up the good work.
And to Skylark class, who is their pupil of the week?
So the pupil for the week this week in Skylark class is Lily. Now the reason that Lily is pupil of the week, Miss Birchman and I have both looked through your profile and been blown away by all of your home learning. I was especially impressed with your science learning in the afternoon. I can tell that you've put lots and lots of time and effort into that. So well done, Lily. Keep up the good work.
Eagle class, who is pupil of the week this week?
Afternoon. This week, Eagle's pupil of the week is Alfie Coe. He's really, really persevered with all of his work. He's really thought about his presentation and he's shown really good resilience. Well done, Alfie.
And who has been a brilliant starling and impressed Miss McGibbon with their learning?
Thank you, Mrs. Kittle. The pupil of the week in starling class this week is Kai. I have been so impressed with the creativity and ingenuity that Kai has shown in his challenges, and he has not let the fact that he's working from home limit his potential. And he has also made sure that he has presented every challenge to the very best of his creative abilities, from presentation through to the content. And I've been really impressed. I know you have as well, Mrs. Kittle. We've shared some of Kai's excellent work throughout the week. So well done to Kai for being an absolute challenge champion. And I really look forward to seeing what you produce as we continue with our home learning.
Thank you all for tuning in. Stay safe. We will see you very soon.